special people. And if you, and you know who you are, if you're an individual who does ministry here at the Capitol, will you please come up and just let me have you tell the people your name? And I know, buddy, you're one of those guys. And let's see, there's some others here. Jason, are you here? And just come on up, buddy. But if you're doing any kind of ministry here at the Capitol, I want you to just tell your name and tell Logan. Where's Logan? Come on up, Logan. That means you. All right, tell your name and your organization.
My name is Buddy Fisher, and with my own ministry, it's Buddy Fisher Ministries. So I am a pastor, and God's just given me a calling to come down here and pray for these guys. So
We need it.
Thank you so much, Jerry. My name is Logan Bloom with Arkansas for Christ. I do regional inter-church prayer initiatives here across central Arkansas and across the state. And I've been blessed just to be able to be in the Capitol, dedicating time to praying for our legislators, praying for our Capitol staff, and just really trying to be a positive influence in the atmosphere from heaven's perspective. So it's been an awesome time to be able to do that at the session.
I forgot. I'm the pastor, I'm the president of the Arkansas Pastors Network. So all you pastors, come see us. We get need to talk to you guys. We're for you.
All right, and we do have other folks that do ministry out here, but I'm glad that these two guys are here. At this time, I want to invite all the members of the Arkansas General Assembly who are here to come up and stand behind me, and we'll have you just walk by and tell your name. So come on up, guys, if you would, please. Eddie Joe, Senator Hester, come on up, everybody. And as soon as they're up here, we'll just start a little quick line across here and let them just tell you who they are, maybe where they represent. I might add that there are a number of lawmakers who are in meetings right now, and they would love to be here, but they're not able to do so. And these ladies and gentlemen here are probably going to need to scoot out of here pretty quick, because they too have committee meetings that they have to attend. But I wanted you to see the faces of some of our fine lawmakers here and be able to identify them and at least know their names. So, Charlene, you want to be first?
Good morning. Thank you for being here. I'm Charlene Fide. I represent District 80, which is parts of Crawford and Washington counties.
Good morning. I'm Doug House. I represent North Pulaski and South Faulkner. These are the sheep we are goats.
Hello there. I'm Senator Cecile Bledsoe. I'm from Rogers, and I represent a third of Benton County. Rogers, Avoca, Garfield, Gateway, and Pea Ridge, and we are thrilled to have you here. Thank you.
It's great being with you this morning. I'm Dwight Todd, State Representative from District 52. That district covers the southern part of Craighead County, almost all of Poinsett County, and the northern part of Jackson, and the northern part of Independence County. It's great being with you this morning. God bless you.
My name is Carlton Wing. I represent North Little Rock and Sherwood. Last year, I was here as a pastor and a candidate. This year, I'm here as a pastor and a representative.